Annika Kleinfeldt from Northwest Region doing 13.4. We've got a 45-pound bar with 25 pounds. I do it on this side too. And 25 pound on that one.
You ready, Chris? Go. Okay, ready? In your video. 3, 2, 1, hit it!
Good. Lock it. You didn't have the right arm lock. See, it was off the bar longer. Pull two. Pull to your hips, pull to your shins, in a vertical, and then drop down to your back. Take a big breath, and then take a big deep breath and hold it, and then pull and stay over the top. Big jerk at the top. You're pulling from way out here, so you're starting around it. Pull it tight so you can keep your back.
Good.
All the way to your shins. See how your shins are you're out like that? Stay vertical. Then you can keep your back straight.
Under a minute, guys! Under a minute!
Let's go, Annika!
Go, Annika. There you go.
Good.
Final score is 67.
Nice job, guys.